Hey, what's up, guys? It's Black Sheep, and it's Monday. And usually, when I'm expecting a bunch of packages, they all come on Monday. So I got, I think, five packages here, and I'm gonna go ahead and open them, see what I got. So, first package is from LeafsFan451, LeafsFan451. So, he's number 451. That's pretty cool. And we made a small trade, and I got a Jaromir Jagr in a Rangers jersey from, what is this? This is from Ultimate Collection, number 3 of 50. Number 3 of 50 quad jersey from Ultimate Collection a few years back. Not sure what year. This is 2007-8 Ultimate Collection. So pick that up as trade bait. If you're interested in that, let me know. Okay, next piece of mail comes in a PWE. I want to say this is an eBay purchase, and it is, and I guess it's okay. I mean, it's not a huge card. It was kind of nice. Upper Deck made Logan Couture a triple diamond, and I was able to pick up his triple diamond to add to the PC. So, nice Logan pickup right there. Although, I'm not super happy that it came in a PW. Check how much they charge for shipping on that one. Okay, next piece of mail is from GoalieFreak. Haven't made a trade with GoalieFreak in a while. Made another one here. And let's see. Sorry for being late. Thanks again for the trade, GoalieFreak. Oh, and purchase. He also made a purchase, so he sent payment. So thank you for that. Got it right here. So I really appreciate that, and let's see what else we have in here. We have a Vincent LeCavalier jersey card, UD jersey, black swatch. A Magnus Pajarvi rookie materials card from SPX. And a Patrick Kane SPX winning materials. Okay, and all that stuff is available for trade if you're interested. So thanks to GoalieFreak, I really appreciate that, getting that in. And next up we have, I think this is eBay as well. And it is, actually, you know what I found out? I thought I was just missing Taylor Hall and Thomas McCollum. But in fact, I was missing a couple other people, one of them being Maxime Noreau. And so I was able to pick up his future watch for really, really cheap, like $1.50 cheap. And I think Brandon Yip, I was missing him. And he should be coming soon. I got an email telling me that it's on its way. Final package is from BTAcollectibles. We made a small trade. See what we have here. Thanks for the trade. Hope to do more in the future. BTAcollectibles. Smiley face. That's cool. All right, looks like we have Ninamaki taped up here. And so we made a small trade, and he threw in some extras. So thanks for the extras. I do appreciate extras when they come in. We have a jersey here of Fernando Pisani, Ultra Uniformity. Thank you for that. And a Logan Couture. I think this is a glossy base. That's nice. And the main card was this Antti Niemi Young Gun. So that's really nice. So lots of cool cards here. Really appreciate all of you who made trades with me in this mail day. Just a couple of news and notes. My contest for Limited ends on Wednesday. I'll probably be doing the drawing on Thursday, so keep an eye out on that. If you haven't put in your entry yet, go ahead and do so on the cardboard review. And the other piece of news is I will be getting Enforcers in this week. I just made my order, and hopefully that'll be in soon, so be on the lookout for that. All right, guys. Hopefully you have a good start to the week. Sad that the Niners lost yesterday, but it was a good game. What can you do? Talk to you guys later.